What's going on? Just letting you know that I got my update for the Samsung Galaxy S3 from MetroPCS. Alright. Let you know it's running Jelly Bean 4.1.2. There you go. 4.1.2. Some of the difference I've noticed is that one, if you can see, the home screen looks a little different. You know, not too bad. Another thing that I noticed was the... Come on, focus, bitch. Focus. Focus. Yeah. Another thing I noticed was the... Oh, now this motherfucker won't... There it is. Focus and shit. There it is. The only thing I noticed was the keypad. It vibrates a lot more. So, that's what I noticed. The YouTube layout is a hell of a lot different. Let's check out one of the videos. Let's see. Everything is on one screen now instead of going to a different screen.
This is all mine. I got it.
So, yeah. Let's see. Let's check out the gameplay a little bit. Let's try Temple Run. I'm using, check out a little bit of the gameplay. This seemed to run pretty smoothly. So, there's almost pretty much no lag on this since the update. I've been able to, I mean, this is pretty cool. I mean, yeah. I'd like to update. I don't know about you guys, but let me know what you guys think. Ah, yes. Yes. All right. That's the end of the video. See you guys real soon.